Husky had gone bad, and the brass knew it. Half the troops were lost before they hit the ground. When we got to England, they'd pile 16 of us into a truck every day, drive away from the manor where we had our camp, and dump us. We got pretty good at finding our way back. Same truck, every day. Don't get lost. I'd broken my hand in some unit training. I was off the jump roster. A few guys got assigned to the beach landings. I drew the triple AAW, anti-aircraft artillery, glider drop. In Anzio, they'd found a diary from some German officer. He called the airborne devils, devils in baggy pants. Well, we're coming to France now, and the devils are gonna have their due.
We've got to get to Sergeant Magnuson! I saw some chutes go down up ahead! Near the town!
Run! He's reloading the MG-42!
Thank you.
MG-42! Back down!
Graveyard outside! Someone get on that MG-42!
Check on Keegan!